Hey guys, just wrapped up a taping. Awesome for Friday night. They were right here, right off my shoulder, was Kathy McGill, Dave Mulryan, Dan McKay, and Merritt Allen. I loved what we talked about this week about all kinds of things. We talked about the legislative session that starts next Tuesday. There's all kinds of ins and outs. We've got a lot of new members, but we've got mainly a COVID situation and how we pull this off in a citizen legislature. We talk about that. It's going to be very interesting. We also discussed the politics of something that cannot be avoided, of course, which was the insurrection at our nation's capital last week, but mainly the local side of it. What is Yvette Harrell's role in all of this and her idea to, you know, confront the Pennsylvania count? And she spoke in opposition to the impeachment articles, of course. We talk about all that. It's very interesting. But our big focus this week is vaccinations for everyone. The state has a scheme out. Certain people can get vaccinated right now, but we wanted to spend some time particularly on the Navajo Nation in talking about this. Our correspondent Antonia Gonzalez has a terrific interview that I don't want you to miss. This is a very important situation, but we're going to get on top of this. We're starting to turn a corner. So, Friday night, 7 o'clock, Channel 5.1. I hope to see you there.